class. This is your art period. Everyone take out your art book and open page number 12. And today our topic is Messy Adam. So take out your sketch colors also. And now in this topic we learn about pattern stepping. Observe the picture Adam's room and draw different patterns using sketch pens as shown. Here you can see in this portion some different patterns are given, and using patterns the picture is completed. So we have to complete this portion. Take out your pink color. Here you can see the different patterns of lining. Lining pattern is used for this portion. So let's start giving patterns like this. And then like this. And after completing this, here, and then like this. After this, draw a line like this, and here draw a line like this. Alright, and after this take a red shade and draw a line . Start oval shape pattern. So like this you have to complete this portion, and after completing this portion take green shade and draw a bubbles pattern for this part. This, take a blue shade and draw here zigzag line. Draw a zigzag line over here. This take orange shade and draw a lines here like this. So I hope you all have understood that how to color this picture using sketch crayons. Complete your classwork, and in your homework here you can see patterns are given. So stacked cups, here you can see the patterns. So follow the picture as you shown and complete the given blank portion. So thank you students for attending this class. I hope you all have enjoyed. Thank you.